cooking with Killa K, baby. Oh, I gotta cut that off, man, because you feel me? Hey, they be doing the copyright strikes and all that old bullshit, you feel me? Yeah, man, y'all cooking with King Killa today, man. King Killa, man. You feel me? Check it out, though. It's gonna be real quick and real simple. You know what I'm saying? Just a little something, you know what I'm saying, for a nigga to eat, you know what I'm saying, for lunch, dinner, you know what I'm saying? You can eat this any time of the day, pretty much. You see what I'm saying? So we're going to make this real simple, real easy for the players out there, the thug niggas, you feel me? You know, my wife, you know what I'm saying, cook and shit, you know what I'm saying? But I like my shit just the way I like it, and I've been doing this shit for a long time. You know what I'm saying? So if you a thug nigga, you know what I'm saying, and you don't know how to get down in that kitchen, you feel me? In the kitchen, make sure your kitchen is clean, though. You feel me? You gotta make sure your shit is clean, bruh, before you. That's number one. Make sure your hands is clean. Number two. Number three. Make sure your shit is fire. You feel me? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So y'all stay tuned. And y'all cooking with King A. Killa, man. Yeah. To all my subscribers, I love y'all. I really do. Appreciate you. Yeah.